bless you. Most important thing, to be a winner, I must learn how to pray. Resolve of only complaining, then how to pray. Today, I come to see many Christians don't know how to pray in the night. Usually in the night, God goes up in the bed, the next morning, 7 o'clock. And let them walk. They jump from the bed and jump out. But you must have a time of watching. If you ask some people now in their movie, tell me the letters of Z War. They will tell you all the story in Z War. Think of the heart, with a twist of the face, all of them bow. All of you know it. They will narrate the letters one to come. I often get angry with my mother. I told them that movie, there's nothing to learn from that movie. That movie is only killing, killing, wickedness, wickedness. Tomorrow you come for this, and enemy will come for this one. You are ending up to enjoy, enemy will come for another one. Somebody has to go for enemy, enemy, enemy. I said, are you enemy? The enemy is enemy. I said, nothing. I didn't say you should not watch. But make sure you, when you are doing things, you compliment each other. Make sure they are right. But the way that you are in, at least, at the point you want to know what they are like, you are going to watch and look for performance. I just took one and told him, I have no political energy. I told him, this one is going to end on July 1. Think of the heart. It's going to end July 1. Somebody said, so many stories are so many things. Nothing good they tell me. I'm fine with my future. I want to work with that. Watch American movie. They should be my shit. But I'm anybody that should die there is not there. I'm telling you, oh, because I thought I'd never die. The album of life will be the sky. At the point the album is born, it becomes an aircraft. Now will become an aircraft. Everything, album will never die. When I asked her, I said, this movie is showing me that if you watch this movie, go and become a little baby. Anything you are watching television, if you watch it with half of a man, you fight TV, you fight people that are made it. So if you watch that, don't you be like, see, but now I see my boy, John. You'll be watching cartoon, I don't know. Serious and complete for the family is watching at the garden. Sitting down, you will not disturb anybody watching at the garden. So if you really want to watch television, go and buy that caravan. Whether the people they are looking at it. If you want to use the sense of an hour to watch anything that happens, especially if you go to Nigeria, you will laugh. Praise the Lord.
They have
was supposed to be desired for supernatural grace. That's why they said when everything goes so wrong, there's no hope. Because when we are supernaturally blessed and now, God makes a way. When we talk about God makes a way where there's no way, it is a supernatural power that makes a way. Imagine who can make a way where there's no way.
I save you.
I went ahead and gave my Bible. That Bible, I don't know. It's my mother that gave me that Bible. I demanded. I left it when I was coming out of Lagos. I don't know, it's too far, but they are only for it. I put up with the Bible and the video. She was lying until today. Until she died. She couldn't be able to start writing this crap. You know why? You drop what is better than the mark of witchcraft. Still will pay. What do you mean by putting Gogoya? I don't think you really stop to know this thing I'm saying. Then you go, what are you doing to Gogoya? Then you go, what you tell? Let me tell you. Anything I've ever remembered is when you put a dog on the way, dog on the witchcraft. This is what you want. I'm telling you, you are wasting your time until you understand that the only one power that is greater than witchcraft, greater than every power, is the power of Jehovah. Jesus Christ said, at the mention of the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, everything was going to be lost. Sisters and brothers, don't follow Jesus Christ because of letting you follow him. They say that he's good to you. I will follow him. Follow him because you want to know more about him. We have so many leaders in the world. But if you only a leader, spiritual leader, that leads us to our distinction, to our destiny. It's only a spiritual leader that shows you that he is God. There are more leaders in this world than that of the Lord Jesus Christ. There are more leaders that sacrifice himself for the followers. There are more leaders that made a promise to his followers that on your coming, you are going to have a house for you to enjoy the best. Every other leader did not even know when they are dying. Some of them were on coma and when they give up. So they didn't have any promise to tell their followers. They just want it happen. And decay. But today, Jesus Christ did not even decay 1 second. But the Bible said that is the mercy, short mercy of them. He said, you never see corruption. He died in front of 3 good days according to his prophecy. He went for that particular man, Jesus Christ, is living only in you. It takes a discovery to be able to recover. And you must know, there are the places God has given to you to enjoy. Some people say, I am not in this life. Nothing is working for me. You are prophesying to yourself. My family is poor. Everybody in their family is sick. Nothing is working. Yes, it may not work for your wife, but you can use your mouth to cultivate and make their riches. When you make their riches, you use your mouth to sow your seed. When you are sowing your seed, Bible says, on the business, you are going to get whatever you sow. The only thing is that any man that speaks an idle word, God will never forgive him. He didn't say anyone that commits sin. Hello? He didn't say anyone that commits sin. He said anyone that speaks an idle word. You know that every word that will come from your mouth was by faith. Everything you say, let it be by faith. Bible says you must not want anybody except God. No. If you go to 1 Corinthians and you say, above every other thing, Lord, charity. You talk about patience. You say, above all of them, God, no. In everything, faith is deep. Trust him, sister, brother. There are so many stories about the emphasize of this one that are coming up today. So many bad images and videos are being passed on the internet. Anyone you like, they will post. As some of us have become the fans of all those things, you must know what we listen. I remember many years ago, some people were starting television, and today now become media. Anything related to the body of a man and woman, they are not hiding it again. If they are finding the next minute you see yourself in the video, in the internet, and this one will be one day. If an animal, they are good information, but there's some of them that are lying. The one I had before yesterday, I don't know if it's true. Someone posted it. And when I read it, someone asked the person a question. He very, very careful what they're saying. The person you're talking about is someone's father. He said that your father will die. The dog posted it. We just lost the game over. He said the robber's shouting in his hand. If you may have listened to hear that news, I couldn't be able to hear it. People don't do anything. They are already posted by the Russian League, I think, last year. He's dead. people that are not, I don't know, and people who want to comment, not consent. There are some things you don't need to talk. I don't know what I want to tell you again that I said earlier. People will write something to say if you want to be blessed. If you are not self-centered, answer them in that name. I will reply, you are set by yourself. You write something, you want people to comply. It's not about by picking a cross for them. I know if you are not going to, if anyone wants to this one, you don't have to put them in, you are from Satan. What are you doing? You posted something in the opinion. When we are school, some of the newcomers, they will be their question here. They will come to the students. They will leave their house, come to the school, and then the principal, after they will come there, let some of them share something else. The question here, I will feel. If I want to tell a teacher, no good, though, I will tell you. I know that one back, if you go there, they should be here, they will tell you, right, give us mine. He said, they should. How do we receive you? Say, no consent. The question of money, that's 20%. I would like you to know, receive the result here from the parents. Whatever you like, you put them. There's someone who tells you, if you didn't answer, they are going to hell. Or maybe if you didn't answer, you are considered. Possibly. No. Things have changed and you have changed the world. Now again, you use the word of God to combat the internet. Witchcraft, they are working in the air. Use the word of God. If you don't know how to say, go every day and go to the Bible. Get some interesting chapter. Thank you and let people read it. They are blessed. No good that I'm showing yourself. One person sick and son said, there's no one that is ugly, and it's true. If you make money now and change, you know that you're not ugly. You make money now and you know that you're not ugly. One of the brothers that happened many years ago when we walked in his house. And look at his wife, so pretty. And look at this little man. Head like that. He's a good guy. And this man like this, he said, what are you doing? Now why? Say, is it okay? And the money is an important issue there, there's no problem. So when money comes, the duty of a man comes out. And when money comes, the duty of woman equally comes out. There's a duty of God in you.
Amen.
Whether you are rich or whether you are I would say, as alcohol perish, you won't a new new day by day. It is your time for standing up, living the life God wants you to be obedient to the gospel. You must understand on the time and purpose made, there will be no result in your time and purpose. Ecclesiastes chapter 10, we read 15 and 17. Book of Ecclesiastes chapter 10, 15 and 17. The labor of the foolish weareth every one of them, because they know ye not how to go to the city. What will be all life when the king is a child? What will be all life when the king is a war? A child? Because a child is not always left at the right. And the princess eat in the morning. 17 said, blessed art thou, O Lord, when the king is the son of nobles and the prince eat in due season. Not eating in the morning, eat in due season. You eat when it's supposed to be, when you are level. I'm reading verse 17. For the strength, not for the drunkenness. You eat in due season for your strength, not for drunkenness. He said, woe to them that when their prince is a child. They eat and the princess eat early in the morning. That is the point to remind you time to pray. You must know this season, this year, talk about commitment. Spiritually, the work I've been done, but I need to bring myself into the level God wants it to be. You need to start praying and praying and praying until you get results. A child of God, you get the result through obedience to the work of God. You know, we are meant to understand the ghost. It's an insubordinate creature. Unruly animal, no matter whatever you carry to go, kick him, you move a little and stop. That's why every day see time is the road. you want to drag him, you start with him. Or you throw this move. But we are right. We are not those. Because last obey God. And last those they are enjoying the benefit from God. Jesus Christ is the Lamb of the world that shed his blood on the cross of Calvary. We are not those. We are Lamb of God. We are children of God. We know the benefit and blessings. Finally, I would advise you to be addicted to kingdom principles. Be addicted to kingdom principles. If you really want to enjoy everything that comes from God, you must be addicted to kingdom principles. Don't be like Israelites that always give excuses. Then we have like a dress over in the eyes of Israel. They are all giants. You go there and consume us. You are not a dress. Some of us say, we are the masses. You are not among the masses. Bible says you are a chosen generation, the Holy Priesthood. You have been separated from master views. See, that you have money or no money does not make you to be a child of God. Hello? If anybody here knows that because of his money, he has a house, he don't have a car, he don't have a child, you are not a child of God, let's not here. Irrespective of all those circumstances that surround you, does not stop your identity as a child of God. God is not making you are not a child of God because of God wants to give all this. But it's a first thing, the kingdom of God and righteousness. Every other thing shall be more. Now, what the word out there means magnetic. When you seek God's face, obey Him, things begin to fall in line according to plan. But I will ask you first before I end. You have a plan for your life. Because there are some people that move on in the midst of problems, people don't wake up in the morning and have plan for the day. That's why we don't know what to pray, what we want to pray. I know in the morning today, tomorrow I'm not going anywhere else. But tomorrow, at least tomorrow I will go somewhere, going here. Lord, I'm going to some so places. Guide me. I know only four places. But perpetual on the course of now visiting that four places, the fifth and sixth and seventh come up. God knows that those things will come up. It's only when you know that you're committed to the hand of God. It's able to bring you and now protect you for the remaining. You don't wake up in the morning and just cross to the cross. This is why some of you that walk in the back. Walk in the front. You don't pray in the morning. Hey, I'm late. If it's a woman, make up, blah, 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 blah. You are on the bus all this time. But then we wait for it. People that are not born will wait for it. They use back, they are back, they carry people. They carry my back. I commit their way under the hand of God before leaving. You have problem. You are going to market. Commit their way under the hand of God. Don't see, when you are praying, your spirit will tell you that you have touched the hand of God. There's a time you pray, you know that you are not filled. There's a time you are praying, maybe on the course of your praying, you are walking up, your spirit will remind you, you have never done anything. Go back and talk to him because he's only one. When he feels you, you become a devil to your enemies. There's so many benefits from God. So what was he saying? He said, so he that forgives their sin. He said, you give me so many blessings. In everything about God, is gain. Every relationship with God is gain. But I only mention this one. One of the greatest benefits from God is that someone here is breathing in and breathing out. And I pray that God will strengthen us. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Shall we stand?